Alright, so Nexus 7, I haven't done anything but the dash install type kernel work. Still stock launcher and everything, that can all be changed. USB on the go cable, got a flash drive on it, just that works as well, but just playing. Running over here to this power brick. So I'm going to unplug power. And it is shutting down, or going into sleep at least. And this can actually go faster. I just thought it was cool showing for longer, especially when it's in the dash. Now when we apply power back, so start the car. And both of these images can be changed, they're different. And there you go, you're back there. Still gonna play a little bit, but pretty cool.